As COVID-19 cases rise to 7,572, the Western Cape, which remains as the country's epicenter, has 3,609 cases. 7 out of 10 COVID-19 related deaths reported on Tuesday were from the Western Cape. Meanwhile, Gauteng, Eastern Cape and KwaZulu-Natal had reported one death each yesterday, taking the number of COVID-19 deaths nationally to 148.